cut on there or something nice. Whoa. I'm not sure if he's using a live mullet, but it's definitely on something there. Wow. Hopefully he can land it, I can show you guys. Okay. You got this?
Okay.
Beautiful little animal. Wow, look at the markings on him. You're usually catching them inside?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What are you using for bait?
Live mullet.
Was it live mullet?
Yeah.
Again on live mullet. Hang on, hang on. Okay. Get a close up of this guy.
Flies.
Flies in the bag. Okay, get him back. There he goes. I think I'm on here. I'm not sure what it is. Could well be another Sandy. Yeah, probably another Sandy. Cut! Sure. Let's see what we got here. Whoa. Ah! Are you kidding me? It was a Sandy that. Ah! I was too eager there, folks. Ah! Broke me off completely. Son of a gun. Okay. So Kurt released all the other live bait. Water is not really conducive for live bait fishing. Quite clear. And we are coming here to Krakenhut. I'm going to give it a go with some sand prawn. Sea is huge. Sea is absolutely huge. Let's see how it goes here. Guys, oh, that is just nice. Oh, just got one. Nice fish, guys. Playing him with a light drag. Oh, there's you now. In front here. Oh, come on. Come out of here. Oh no. Come on out there. Hey guys, I managed to get my trace back miraculously. I don't know how I got that right, but I actually managed to free it from all this bamboo here. And it turned out to be a huge shy shop. That's what it was. I lost it here in front here. I would have loved to have shown you guys, it was a huge one. But yeah, stopped, I got at least my trace back and I got to see what it was. Guys, so I moved away from there. I could see from there that Kurt was on something. Looks like some type of shark that he caught here. Might be the one that I lost. There. Was it a small smooth arm? Looks like a small smooth arm from here actually. Let's have a closer look. The small smoothie? Ah, it's a small smoothie. Yes. Small smooth arm, guys. let's have a close look at the little fella. Beautiful. Oh, nice little size.
Okay. Beautiful. Good skin.
Okay.
Good YouTube.
Right, off he goes. Managed to catch those tiny white stumpers, guys. Have a look at that. Ah, look at that, nothing. Let's get this guy released. Before I decide to keep him for bait. There you go. There you go. Yeah, he's good. That's it, folks. As you can see, myself and Kurt, we're going back, and over there's the moon. The sun is all but gone. We'll be heading back to the place where we rented. We'll be here for 2 nights, 3 days. We came very late here this afternoon. We came here probably just around 4 o'clock this afternoon. By then, most of the tide was out, as you saw earlier. Yeah, I got a couple of fish and a couple of pools to show, nothing much. That's day one. So we'll be heading back to the house now. We'll get out of this wet clothing. Have some supper, chillax, and tomorrow morning after we'll try and be around about sunrise, which will be the fall of the tide. And we'll be fishing the fall of the tide. Maybe here in this bay or second bay, and then when it recedes further we'll probably go around the Caracas. We are lost in shock earlier, who knows. Yeah, let's see how tomorrow turns out. Thanks for watching, see you soon, bye.